You're now watching another Motivation Daily. Today I'm going to talk about abracadabra. What is that? That's a word that magicians say when they're performing tricks and they want to make it work or appear as if it works in your eyes. Well, right now, we're going to work our abracadabra. We're going to chase our dreams. We're going to chase and be who we want to be in life. And like magic, it will start to happen when we take the actual steps, the necessary steps that we need to get to where we want to get to in life. It takes time, it takes hard work, it's calculation, having the right resources, or using what you have to propel you. When you work in that light, abracadabra, appear, it will happen. You will be like, wow, where did this come from? You doing everything you have to do to get you there. When a magician does a trick, they have their wand, they have their hat. They might put a rabbit in there, tap it, say abracadabra, flip the hat over, the rabbit is gone. They have the tool, they have the wand, and they have the hat, and they have the rabbit. Everything was a component that led to that abracadabra to work. So let's learn how to use what we have to get us to the next places in life. And like magic, we will get the things we need. Like I'm talking about, we have more on the way. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this piece, please subscribe for more content. And if you would like to give any ideas, you can leave that in the comment section below or email. To donate tips or resources, you can also do that with the links posted. Thank you. Have a great day.